Now, today, we're going to try something on this show which I'm reliably informed by the boss has never been done before here yet. We've had a few live performances in the studio, but today our live performance, well, it can't fit in the studio. They're just outside the studio glass window in the foyer area, providing lovely reverb. It's perfect. The brilliant Shawncliffe Military Wives Choir will play for us today. First off, we say morning to Alex.
Good morning.
How you doing?
I'm okay. How are you doing?
Yeah, really good. So what's your role within the choir?
I'm the musical director of the choir.
So you're in charge of all those ladies out there?
I am in charge of all the ladies.
Do they always obey your every word?
No, but nor should they.
So give us a bit of background on what the Shawncliffe Military Wives Choir is all about.
Well, there was a National Military Wives Choir that was set up, obviously, on television through, and that did very, very well. And then from that, various Military Wives Choirs have started springing up all over the country, of which we are one of the newest. We've only been together for about a month and a half now, only maybe five or six times we've rehearsed together. We are one of the newest choirs in the country in terms of the Military Wives, and it's very exciting to do so.
And how many are there within the choir?
In all, we reckon about 30 to 35 people have rehearsed with us so far, and we have about 12 or 13 available this morning to come and sing with us today.
Fantastic. And one of them's in the studio with us now. Who do we have with us?
I'm Diane.
Hello, Diane. How are you? Welcome to Academy FM.
Thank you very much.
Have you performed on the radio before?
No, I've been interviewed on radio, but not sung on radio.
Okay, all right. The Shawncliffe Military Wives Choir are full of exclusives at the moment. We had their exclusive first live performance at your gig a couple of weeks ago, and now the exclusive live first radio performance. Yeah. I feel honoured. So, what's it like being part of the Shawncliffe Military Wives Choir?
Oh, it's quite manic at the moment, really, because from day one when I started setting up, we had people asking us to perform more or less straight away before we even had a practice put together. So it is going to be busy. We are going to be out and about quite a lot. The first big performance that we've got is at the Dover Tattoo on the 2nd of June.
Oh, wow, okay.
They've got a Dover Tattoo Military Spectacular going on up there. So we're busy rehearsing for that at the moment. But there's lots of other little performances going on in the local area as well. And being the only one in Kent, I would imagine that we will get quite a lot of requests from further afield as well.
Okay, so you're prepared for a very busy summer then, by the sounds of it.
Getting minibus together, I think.
Well, this is the only choir I've ever been in where we had gigs before we had a choir. You know what I mean? At the beginning, Diane is the lady. Diane has set this whole thing up. She's been amazing. So Diane's like the driving force behind it. And while me and her were talking about setting up a choir, we already had 3 gigs booked. And not a person in the choir. It was amazing.
Fantastic. So did you all know each other before? Did some of you know others within
really,
the choir?
No. I didn't know any of the ladies before I set up the choir. It's all been... first of all, I had to approach the commanding officer for permission to have a choir at Shawncliffe, which took a bit of time. But once that was granted, it was just a case of putting posters everywhere, phoning everywhere. I came in here and had an interview so I could put it out on air.
Yeah.
And it was a bit worrying about how many people would turn up on the first performance, but we were good. It was good. We had a good first performance, so...
And forgive me if this is a really stupid question, but given the name of the choir, you all have partners who are serving in the armed forces, is that right?
It's a military connection, so it can be a mum, it could be a sister, or a member of the TA. So it's not just strictly military wives. There's, you know, we'll give a bit of leeway.
A military connection.
That's right, yeah.
Good. Okay. So we're going to hear a couple of live tracks from you, I believe. What are you going to play for us?
We're going to do I Believe I Can Fly, followed by Banahar.
Okay, fantastic. Do you want to make your way out into the performance area? Now, this is great. We've set up a performance area through the glass from the studio here. As far as I'm aware, they can't hear me, but I can hear them. So we can technically write now, say whatever we like while they're walking out there into the performance area. Thank you very much to Dave Oliver for setting the whole thing up. There's a brilliant, honestly, a really good reverb out there. It's great. So, gathered round a piano in the foyer area, the Shawncliffe Military Wives Choir will now perform.